Listen, guys, I'm here to talk to you about life and the different situations that get put on your plate. It's the, what they say, the hand you're dealt. And life will deal you a variety of hands, you know, whether it's a good hand that you want to play or a bad hand that you don't want to play or a so-so hand that you're just stuck with. You can do one of two things. You can either play that hand or you can bitch and complain. You need to play the hand you're dealt and play it out and see what life brings you. If you sit there and pick and choose which hands you go in on, yeah, that might be better in poker, but in life, you know, sometimes those bad hands pan out to be a big pot of luck. And you create your own luck in life. And to create good luck, it starts with playing the hands you're dealt. So from me to you, I spent my life taking risks, and now I judge those risks by not worrying about luck, the hand. Oh, I got dealt a bad hand, or oh, I came from a bad background, or oh, it's so unfair. No, it's a hand and you need to play it. They always vary. You know, life's hands will come to you in a different set of cards, whether it's aces or a pair of twos. And sometimes that pair of twos turns into a full house and that aces get beat. So from me to you guys, the hands you're dealt, just play and take a shot and ride it out and believe in yourself, believe in your hand. That's your hand and you need to play it.